biggest regret that I've rarely regretted, not being the son he wanted, not being the man she trusted, not being the friend I could have been.
To forget the